If you had independence, you would not be able to exclude people from England, Wales and Northern Ireland.
Do you agree that the people of Scotland could be better off without the UK?
No, I actually think that as part of the United Kingdom...
So we should live under austerity, bedroom tax and the rest of the implementations brought on by the UK government.
I'm sorry, I've tried to answer your question.
You haven't.
But you never let me answer.
I'm asking you, are you going to leave the people of Scotland to austerity, bedroom tax and the rest of these measures brought in by the UK government? And it seems you are. Thank you very much, Mr. Carmichael. Thank you very much, Mr. Carmichael.